Rocky versus Rattlegore.
This thing is not on the faculty.
Hey guys, welcome back to some more Heroic Duels. Today I am trying out something which may not work at all, but I wanted to give it a shot at least. We're playing the Quest Mage, the new Quest Mage, with the Seeker package, and Infinite Arcane. And I guess let's see how we do here. I think I'm going to draw a Seeker first, and then we can Sorcerer's Gambit into the Brain Freeze next turn. If he plays a minion, if not, then, I mean, we didn't have anything to do anyway.
Fly, Polly!
Alright, yeah, let's just get it up here.
Grab your cutlass! Let's buckle swash!
I kind of want to get the Oasis Ally up, but... maybe we want to be using the Ignite here to kill this. Probably, I guess, wait for, like, one of the minions we can draw to do the Oasis Ally. Let's just get a secret out.
Blood and plunder.
So really looking for the Game Master or the Kirin Tor Mage so we can pop that off with an Oasis Ally. Well, okay, that's not too bad, I guess. Let's just clear this minion.
Everyone's a winner.
I kind of want to save the lab partner for like first flame. Can kill this without even trading into it. That's bad.
In the box? Pirate stuff.
Well, I guess we're gonna get tempoed out here. And...
it says explode!
Problem is, he's gonna have another weapon here.
One for me, one for you.
Well, this way we freeze his face and we make it so he can't get us with the spell. How much is this? If I get this plus that and the ignite, ignite's 5. Oh, it's close to lethal. I think we just do this regardless.
I have proven myself. I demand answers.
Do I risk taking the... Like, this is a 50-50 to kill the Rokara? Maybe a little bit higher than a 50-50? I think I can't take that risk.
Pirate stuff.
Oh man, don't screw me, game. Come on.
You will answer.
Wow, I can't believe we won that one. Alright. Kinda tiptoed the line there, for sure. I guess we want to be discovering. I think it's either that or the Robes of Shrinking. I mean, we're not really drawing too many cards. But that could get better, for sure. I'm gonna take the Flux, though. I guess, do we have enough arcane spells? I don't know if we have enough fire spells for this to be worth it. Alright, let's just get the flux. So we got some more secret stuff here. Versus some board freeze. I really don't like having two counter spells in the deck. That seems pretty, like, too reactive. So the other two cards are pretty good. I think I want the Frost, though. I think having some stall is pretty big. Especially having Fire Sail. If we complete the quest, Fire Sail is quite a good board clear. I think we do need some more board clears, though, to go along with this game plan. I guess it's worth considering Counterspell is an arcane spell for the Arcane Flux. I think I'm actually going to go with the Secret Package, just because we want to be able to get our secrets out, and the Kirin's Ward Mage is really good for that. Kind of was thinking about how much impact the Frost is really going to have during the game, and I could see us getting run over really quick having these cards in our hand. Same with the middle bucket, but we get more of an upside from this with the withdrawing from the counterspell with the Discover effect. I think I'm going to take this.
Mozaki versus Lillian!
I will fight every teacher here if I have to. You look suspicious. I will write you up.
Okay, so we got ourselves probably a quest rogue with Crystal Core. Hopefully he doesn't have Meek Mastery. I think I'm going to keep this hand and we can draw a secret on turn 1. Rain Freeze with the quest on current turn 2, and then we can cure and pour out the secret on turn 3. Okay, just all together now. Doesn't look like he's playing the quest, though. Interesting.
You don't pick the ones, mate.
Strictly need to know.
Oh, he was definitely going for the Meek Mastery deck. Well, it sucks we're gonna trigger the coin with this, but gotta get this out there. Let's just do that.
I intend to deceive. I could have sworn it went back together. What a day for a backstab!
And too many counter spells in my hand right now. I was really looking for the Oasis ally, to be honest.
We have many secrets.
I
I got aggro! Let's do this!
Getting ahead now. Potion of Illusion, they're only 1/1s. Let's just take the brain freeze, maybe? I mean, this is discounted to 2. So I could get some extra stuff out this turn. Yeah, I guess brain freeze doesn't really do much.
Fresh out of the oven.
Alright, that's a pretty big heal for him. This rogue deck doesn't seem very good if you don't have the Meek Mastery, though. Well, Shattering Blast, we do have another Flurry in the deck. Flurry, not Furry. But Flame Geyser could be doing face damage after we play the quest reward. I think I want the removal, though.
For Dalaran, for Dalaran,
I see you.
I got soul shards to fill. I tried my best.
Nice. Yeah, I guess we take the assistant. We have quite a few spells in the deck. I think the one this deck is really going to struggle against is going to be the priest. So, or anything with like Rally the Troops, anything with a lot of mana cheat, unless we pick up some really good second passive. Alright, now we can take the free stuff here. In general, we want less expensive things to play.
Mozaki versus Fireheart!
I won't go easy on this. I just like imitators. Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
So we're up against the, looks like Spell Mage. I mean, Spell Shaman. I think that counter spells are probably going to be pretty effective against this deck. I think we keep the Kirin Tor too. Maybe we toss back these two. To draw a secret turn one and play the mage turn two. Hold off on the quest for a little bit. I guess we can keep Rune Dorb. Since it discovers us two spells. Well, alright, I guess I'm just gonna play the quest. I was thinking of drawing a secret first, but maybe we just pick up a secret just by drawing naturally. We have quite a few secrets in the deck. Oh, he's playing Murlocs, what the heck? Did not expect that one. Let's see if we can discover a lab partner for the Rune Dorb. No. I think I have to kill that. Sucks we have to use the coin to do it though. I like having Oasis ally. Let's kill the Murloc. And this is going to be an easy fire sale. Well, this is a pain in the butt, because I really wanted to be able to play the Kirin Tor this turn, but I'm not sure if we can do it now. Can't really leave that up. Well, I guess I could start with this. anglers are really annoying. We're out of AoE now, too.
We have many secrets.
It's pretty annoying. Well, I guess we're gonna be freezing this, but I don't know. He's probably gonna have a Megasaur. I guess let's go for this anyway here.
Yes, Master?
For Dalaran.
Whoa, he didn't have an answer. Okay, wow. Clockwork Resistant coming in big here. Wow. And we get the spells cost one less. The Scrying Orb is fantastic. Especially since we have the Discover already, so it's very strong. Looking like this could be a good run. So we do want Arcane, and this is an Arcane. The Talented Arcanist doesn't really do much, though. I don't know if we can trust to have a freeze available for the Shattering Blast, so I guess we're just going to take the Path to Power.
Mozaki versus Fireheart!
I won't go easy on you. I just like imitators. Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Alright, let's keep the Kirin Tor. We can draw a secret along with playing the quest on turn one. And we can even do this too. I think we start with this to try to trigger this if it's something that we want to avoid getting counterspelled or oh my god. Okay, let's just take the bomb.
Thank you.
Just gonna get this out. Okay, so maybe he trades into my minion.
We have many secrets. The wails of these caverns chill me.
Love the cold!
Job's done.
Let's go in pace. Well, if I flurry, I can shatter one of these. And I think I do want to do that because... Well, I don't even need to. We can just Shiva. Do it like this, right?
Sweet!
Oh, okay. So I guess this is like the clone guy, maybe? We could start with this. Oh, he's kind of too slow. And more freezing. Like, this is not what we need right now.
Never be afraid, you're in.
master of magic!
I'm gonna leave the minion up in hopes that he goes face with it. And here, let's take the arcane spell so we can discover another spell, another card. Nice, getting the armor is very nice.
Vaporization commencing!
Oh boy. I wonder if he's gonna play the Brucon here. Probably not. Oh, he does. What's his spell then? Oh man. That's a really good draw for him.
We have many secrets.
The storm is in me. The storm is in me.
Guess we gotta ignite. Not what we were looking for here. I guess we gotta clear the board.
It's a hurry.
Damn.
With a Kunda spear.
Could discover lethal next turn if he doesn't kill us.
Oh.
Okay. Guess we're not discovering lethal. Like a potion of illusion. Okay, let's try it.
I have proven myself. I demand answers.
Gotta try to avoid taking damage, unfortunately. I guess it's gotta be counterspell.
I'm getting low on cards.
A charming composition. Now let her end. Oh god, we could still die here. Come on.
I know when I've lost.
Yeah. That was a pretty close match. I think this has got to be Book of the Dead. Really good board clear. And these are some good arcane spells. Card draw is great since we have the discount.
Mozaki versus Rattlegore!
Run!
This thing is not on the faculty!
I think I'm gonna keep Fire Sail because this is Pirate Warrior. We're gonna wanna deal with that at some point aboard. Alright, that's kind of annoying. So just Fire Cell next turn, though. Pretty all in right here.
Everyone's a winner.
Job's done.
Getting the water elemental out is pretty good for us. I mean, we can play the Ivory next turn. I think I'd rather have Ivory than the Ignite. Play the explosive over the other stuff. Oh wow, yeah, Barov. Okay. I was gonna say to try to preserve our water Ellie. We already have freeze, so I guess just the mana pump.
It's a hurry! Another happy guildie! Yes, master?
And yeah, we definitely want to get that out.
In the box? Pirate stuff.
sure you kill Hulk, Hanger!
How did you win then?
We have many secrets.
To discover a spell plus the spell discount is so good. We could have a zero mana Hunter's Insight. It's an arcane spell too, so yeah. I think I want that. And I guess it's just more spells.
Mozaki! Versus Lillian!
I will fight every teacher here if I have to. You look suspicious. I will write you up!
So I think I'm okay keeping Fire Sail as one of our board clears. Probably can toss back the counter spell since we can pull secrets with our hero power anyway.
I only need one shot.
I don't think we need the Cabalist Tomb, do we? I think I want the value from that. I think it's gotta be Spring Water. We have so many spells in the deck. Like, don't get me wrong, the Ice Barrier is good too. But just having that up. It's like, draw two for free, basically. Unless we get unlucky and draw some minions, but more likely than not to draw spells. I think I want to try to look for a counter spell.
I got soul shards to feel.
You want to cast a spell? I want to cast a spell.
Oh,
So what I want to know is if this, I guess it only makes it cost one, or does the spell discount count afterwards? I forget. So I really would like to get the Oasis Ally out this turn if I can. So maybe we just need to be freezing. There's the counter spell. I think I'm just gonna fire sail plus counter spell here. Let's play this first. Oh wait, that's gonna overdraw me. Guess I start with, Flurry's gonna discover a spell. Alright, I guess. Everyone's a winner. Oh, he gets a lot of cards from that.
Two axes, twice as good. Everyone's a winner.
So counterspell and Mortar Ellie, I mean Oasis Ally. Shouldn't be too hard to play around. Let's just get the Dome Grasp out.
I have proven myself. I demand answers.
A game of skill.
I only need one shot.
I
Thank you.
I really like having the mirror entity, the mirror images here. So if you have some kind of board clear, sorry about that, some kind of board clear treasure would be pretty bad. Good thing we drew that there. I'm not sure if we would have been able to survive the next turn, to be honest. Let's just skip the year.
Mozaki versus Mozaki.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all. I enjoy that one.
Alright, we can keep the studies. That's a good one. The game master not as good now that we have the spell discount. Ooh, he's got an advantage on us. Guess let's see whose deck is better here. Man, that's a good start for him. Just get the infinite arcane out, but maybe we want to be playing some of our get the draws from our quests first before we do that. I guess I could have waited till next turn for that. And this matchup is pretty dumb. Man, this matchup seems pretty dumb.
All out of cards! I didn't ditch class to get second place.
Probably just dead. Oops, all spells is pretty OP. This could be explosive ruin. I hope not.
You know,
Charming composition.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
He doesn't have any direct damage. One of those is probably vaporized.
I have proven myself. I demand answers. I have proven myself. I demand answers.
My powers are never truly gone.
Frosted tips!
What's the hurry?
You try hard. I'll give you that.
Yeah, just Yup's all spells is a little bit better than mine. Damn. Let's take the spyglass.
Mozaki versus Fireheart.
I won't go easy on you. I just like imitators.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
I guess Ray of Frost is a good early answer card. Nah, maybe not. Let's toss all this back. A little bit of a slow hand here. I think I'm gonna play Arcane Intellect. Oh man. This was not a good draw.
Job done.
Stone.
Oh, she gets that off of the rally.
before the storm.
That's so silly. Look at this. And I don't even have a secret I can play, really. Ay, ay, ay. How did we draw so bad? That might be like the worst draw we could have in this deck. Holy crap. It's really unfortunate.
Mozaki versus Fireheart.
I won't go easy on you. I just like imitators. Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Alright, this is a much better opener, but man, what happened that last game? We drew like every single minion in our deck. Just hope that this guy doesn't hit the God.
You know, take
Let's hope this guy doesn't hit a Granite Forgeborn off of the Rally of the Troops again. Puts it out of the range of the fire sale. That is garbage. Now I don't even think I can do that. I'm gonna hope that he trades into this 2-2 here. He probably doesn't want to leave the spell damage up, but he might be wary of the Oasis ally.
Thank you.
Okay. Kind of weird thing to do when I have a freeze guy up. God dang it, do we have to hit the minions, man? It's annoying.
Nature waits for
you. Well, we got some pretty good AoE now. I don't really want to overload for next turn. Not sure if I'm going to play the Arcanist or not yet. Oh, that's a nice counter spell.
I know when I've lost.
I guess it's just the removal. Spells do be good with this deck. Combustion's a pretty good spell too. Yeah, I think I prefer the AoE freeze and the AoE early game.
Mozaki versus Illusia!
Do things my own way.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Okay, let's keep the Glyph. Glyph is good. It's a good turn one, and Counterspell is a good turn two. Well, I guess it can never be easy.
Hmm.
counter some card draw at least.
We have many secrets.
I guess I gotta go for that. He's gonna have an answer, though.
I intend to deceive.
Like, one Holy Nova answers this. I don't want to go too wide, because I mean, he's going to have AoE.
Intriguing.
It's interesting that he keeps... Why is he not checking his counter spells? Like, he could have played the coin so long ago just to try to check for this. What is he saving the coin for? Could it be for Locust next turn? Like, that's definitely a possibility, I think. In which case, we want to go as hard as possible here.
I see.
Okay, we can get that up.
My powers are never truly gone.
We hunger for vengeance.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
But he hasn't hit any card draws so far, for that first thought steal, and he countered the other one.
Come in! Come in!
Everyone's a winner.
And I discover first here, and then we can pull out a counter spell. Fireball's good. Well, none of these are really gonna have any use. I don't want the minions on the board, though. So, let's not do that. Yeah, I guess let's just send that face. I need one more frost spell.
Ugh, I've had enough.
Oh, got him. Nice. Oh, he just didn't have the card draw. Oops, all spells. Not that dangerous if they don't have the card draw. Well, you know what? These are all arcane spells, which means they all draw a spell. Which means, you know, getting them, the cost of your spells reduced and drawing a spell for 2 mana is pretty good.
Mozaki versus Rattlegore!
This thing is not on the faculty!
Well, we got 2 arcane spells here. Cheap arcane. I'll keep them. Probably look to draw a little bit before we play the Hunter's Insight. Got ourselves a quest warrior here. Yeah, we definitely want to keep drawing. I could play a secret with the Kirin Tor next turn. Do we just throw this Arcane Explosion out here? Yeah, sure. Thinking of getting the Oasis ally out here. But let's use our Hunter's Insight.
We have many secrets.
Thinking of using the Brain Freeze, but we could have used Brain Freeze plus Flurry. I don't think it's worth it yet, though. Give us some cards here. Well, we have counter spell in hand already, so we can use that here to counter one of these spells. Assuming he gets spell.
Ah!
Well, these are pretty expensive ones. I can do the Ogre Magi plus the counter spell, though. And the brain freeze, of course. So I think let's do that. I mean, I guess I could have gone with the explosive rune instead there to complete the next stage of the quest. Maybe that was better. That is a nice draw, though. Alright, we could save that for next turn. Need to be playing a fire spell, so I feel like he'll probably clear this, then maybe we can use a fire sail in addition to some other stuff next turn. Let's lead off with the arcane here. Well, we could just fire sail. Yeah, you know what? Let's complete the quest if we can. The mana biscuits pretty much just mana cheat. Cost 2 mana, cost 1 mana, we get 2 mana out of it. And I can kind of prep it out here. So, might as well take that. I've got enough arcane spells that I don't really need to worry about saving it for anything. Yeah. think let's get the quest reward out in turn. Yeah, we get up the counter spell just in case he has some kind of crazy board clear. I know he has the Arcane Intellect in hand still. I mean, at the very least, we can counter spell that. Okay, well, that's good. Yeah, I think getting cards is probably good for us with all the discounts we have. Plus a little bit of mana, I think, can help us get a quest for a war and a board clear in the same turn or something like that. I do like having a ice barrier in the deck. Snap Freeze is kind of weak though. Yeah, I'm just gonna pass.
Mozaki! Versus Willow!
I didn't want my inner conflict to manifest this way.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Okay, we're just gonna toss this one back in. Tuck it right back in. We don't draw any arcane spells. Pretty interesting combination of treasures here for our opponent.
You don't scare me.
No mana cheat though, that's good. Warlock is usually pretty significantly weaker without the mana cheat.
Let's do this!
Chop! Growl! Smell! Out the round!
Let's see, I guess we could frostbolt plus combustion. Yeah, I think that's the play.
Get out of my way!
And we're just not hitting the arcane spells at all. I guess we could start with this one.
Just keep casting!
We could try getting out the Clockwork Assistant here with the Frost Nova, and then we can go into, like, Blizzard, Cone of Cold? Oh, I can't do both of those next turn. I do want to have, I mean, I like doing this while we have a counter spell up.
Yes, Master?
I only need one shot.
Oh. Now that was pretty lucky. I don't think I can afford to waste my Blizzard yet. You have a lot of cheap spells in the deck. I guess it's just another Cone of Cold. I guess we use the Blizzard. Well, kind of bad order here. Sure, I guess we could just use this too.
It's a hurry! I got soul shards to fear.
Nice to meet you. The master gave me many gifts.
Forbidden rituals, you say?
Yes, yes, take it, my trinket.
Can we finish the quest here? Yeah. This will be 5 damage afterwards, so I guess I might as well just use it on this first.
I have proven myself. I demand answers.
Oh crap, that's draw 4. Alright, well, we can't do that yet then. Not feeling too threatened yet, but that definitely could change quickly if he puts out an insane board at any point.
One shot.
I definitely would have preferred to get the refreshing spring water there. Well, we have another huge board clear in hand here.
A charming composition.
It's perfectly fine to me.
Really? Just kills off his poison?
little shoulder.
Could just flurry. Yeah, we should just flurry.
I only need one shot.
That's what we lose to. Okay. Well, it's a good run though, you know, with Mage. Mage is in a tough spot right now where it's just kind of too slow most of the time. We hit a good couple of treasures there though, and I thought this deck could go all the way, but you know. Damn. But yeah, you know. Kind of like the secret mage, like it seemed like we had gas all the time thanks to the secrets, even without the arcane discovery, though that definitely helped too. But maybe I'll try this again sometime soon. It was pretty fun getting back to mage for a little bit, because mage is always a little bit of a challenge to play, you know. There's a lot of decisions to be made with mage. But yeah, that's gonna do it for today. Thank you guys for joining me. Hope you enjoyed this run. Hope you come back for more next time. See you then. Have a great day. Goodbye.